Hi friends, Miss Jordan here, again, with a new teacher favorite. And this one is called Two by Kathryn Otoshi. In this story, the number two is best friends with the number one. But when three comes along to shake things up a bit, the number two thinks that she's no longer good enough to be friends with one. We sometimes think that our friendships define us and make us who we are, but they don't. We shouldn't lose ourselves in our relationships or in our friendships. Get ready to enjoy.